Okay.
Eric Swim, CrossFit workout 21.3 and 21.4, age group 60 to 64 men.
Good. Port bar, tape, 8 foot tape mark. Watch out, Finny boy. Rogue power bar, 10 pound plate. Rogue power bar, 10 pound plate, 25s, 10s, 5s, 2.5s, 1, 2.5. Same thing on this side. Finny, move. 5s.
Love you.
Love you too, Finny. Okay. Next up, we'll use the tape on her underneath her pull-up bar too. Good. Yeah, you might just have to hold it. Go ahead.
Okay, swim, 21.3, 21.4, 60 to 64.
Perfect. Pull-up bar. 8 foot from under the rig. Perfect. Rogue Bella bar, 5s. Rogue, well, you can let it up, Eric, it's perfect. 5s, 25s, 10s, 2.5s. Okay. Kept him in view as long as I could. Not following him in there.
Does he have to redo the starting?
Probably should. It's okay.
We'll probably redo it too.
Well, it's kind of what I'm thinking. We'll just, but what if he doesn't? I think he can on this one. Do you have a game plan for your barbell?
I was just gonna start with 85. So I should be able to do that all the way through.
Absolutely. Just in case you just knock it out of the park, let's just redo it because you have to stay in view the whole time. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay, all right, here we go.
21.3, 21.4, men, age group category 60 to 64.
Perfect. Thank you. Pull-up bar, 8 foot. Thank you. Perfect. Rogue, power bar, 10s. Power bar. 10s, and then we got our plates for 21.4. 25s, 10s, 5s, 2.5s, pounds, half pounds, 25s, 10s. Okay. You don't have to redo yours. I never stopped the recording. And you always stayed in view. It'll work perfectly. Okay, guys. You have to start behind the rig. Remember, your rest time starts after the barbell's down and back behind the tape. 10 seconds. Three.
A little bit lower. There you go.
very smooth first set.
Let's go. job.
Chalk on your break if you need it. You're almost
close.
You can do this. Let's
get back to the bar.
Thank you.
jerk. Final attempt on the bar, 151. A little 2.5 in there, a 1 pound plate.
What? Right now?
Are these